said, Andy, you're better than your past. She winked at me and drained her glass. Cross-legged on a bar stool like nobody sits anymore. She said, Andy, you're taking me home. But I knew she planned to sleep alone. I'd carry her to bed, sweep up her hair from the floor. If I fucked her before she got sick, I'd never hear the end of it. But she don't have the spirit for that now. We'd drink our drinks and laugh out loud. Bitch about those weekend crowds and try to ignore the elephant somehow. Somehow. She said, Andy, you're cracking me up. Seagram's in her coffee cup. Sharecropper eyes and her hair almost all gone. She was drunk, she made cancer jokes. Made up her own doctor's notes. Surrounded by her family, she saw that she was dying alone. And I'd sing her a clash of country songs, and she'd get high and sing along. She don't have the voice to sing with now. We'd smoke these joints in effigy and cry about what we used to be and try to ignore the elephant somehow. Somehow. And I buried her a thousand times, giving up my place in line. And I don't give a damn about that now. And there's one thing that seems clear to me, is that no dies with dignity. They just try to ignore the elephant somehow. They just try to ignore the elephant somehow. Somehow.